sadistic enough to keep you niggas sus while keeping you on the edge about to bust pus. But over the face of shit's looking a bit scary like Forrest. I thought you were lazy, wouldn't expect you to go crazy. Eating bitches up, trying to be more serious. All these people dead and no one's a bit curious. Only thing you see are missing fathers on the milk jug. Knowing where your family's at, like who gives one? Eating your kid's son with a bunch of blood. When I'm done, you should go ahead and call a pair of nuns to clean this ungodly scene. Bring the holy water with you so I can have something to drink. Like, is that okay with your straight? The last one of my kind, king of the Sasquatch, who has nobody else except for my mind and my nigga who's supporting me since the beginning of time. That's our real shit. Yeah. One more time now. Yeah.
Fuck with us, we will fuck you up. Tryna mess with me, you're already dead. You see, can't waste any time. Tryna climb up from the life of a cannibalistic only fucking face of suicide. That's the only way to die.
On a chair with a rope around my neck. Funny how we're born just to end up dead. Can't you see that there's nothing for me? A nigga who can't even go aside, or I'll end up on display. What a disgrace, like an animal. Bitch, I'm not even a cannibal. Just say that just to look cool. I'm just a nigga who's misunderstood. Have nothing else but my nigga from the hood. Yeah. Yeah, go check out my nigga Bennett's mixtape, is about to drop. You know we're coming to this game real hot. ForrestG, year of the Sasquatch. Yeah, we're taking over our dreams. What the fuck are you doing?